Dajahan, hi guys, it's Shanae and welcome back to my channel. And today we are continuing with Blood of Youth. Thank you guys so much for the positive feedback with this. I really enjoyed the first episode, so it's awesome that it's going to be continuing. I'm kind of trying to figure out how things are going to work, because 40 episodes is a lot, so I'm not very sure how we're going to be doing this. One episode a week is literally the only amount that I can dedicate to the show. So I'm considering maybe moving it over to Twitch so that we can do like 2 to 3 episodes per viewing, but let me know what you guys think. I'm not sure. The only drawback with Twitch is obviously sometimes the syncing is out or like it glitches. I'm not sure. Anyway, for now, we're just doing it the normal way. Before we do get into it, I just want to say a quick massive thank you to all my amazing patrons and channel members. If you're interested in joining either of those for early access and uncut reactions to things like Blood of Youth, the links for it will be in the description below, along with my social media and my PO box. And if you want to subscribe, that's always greatly appreciated. Now, without further ado, let's get into today's video. No! Okay, so that's the end of the episode, and I am so frustrated. I wish I could continue watching, or that the episode didn't end here, because damn it. Oh, but that was so good. That was so fun. That was exactly what the first episode made me hope this would be. Oh, I love the characters so much, and the plot is so interesting so far. Like, damn it. I'm just kind of a little bit salty that Mr. White Hair still isn't sorted out, but I'm assuming he's gonna be like one of the major villains of the show, so we shall see. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really am very excited for the rest of the show, and otherwise I'll see you guys again next time. 再见.